This is an Ozpig storage bag from Blacksmith Camping Supplies, a reliable and durable way to transport your Ozpig in the back of your car. Let's check it out. Hey guys, Ben from Snowy's here today, and I've got the Blacksmith Camping Supplies Ozpig Cooker, Heater, Storage and Transport Bag. This is a really heavy duty, reliable way to transport your Ozpig in the back of your car to and from your campsite or wherever you're taking it. This is what it looks like. It weighs just under a kilo. It measures 44 centimeters across this way, about 30 centimeters in depth and about 36 centimeters in height. But obviously this will kind of bellow out a little bit. And it's designed to carry all the contents that you get with your Ozpig that you can see here, plus a few extra accessories if you like. Before we get onto the inside, we'll touch on what it's made of, and the big point of this that makes it really durable is this military grade Dynaproofed 505 GSM Australian made canvas. This is a really tough canvas that's going to provide you years and years of reliable storage and transport of your Ozpig in the back of a car, a ute, however you want to get it to wherever you're taking it. It's all been put together with a corespun polycotton thread, a durable corespun polycotton thread. These are YKK zippers, a continuous coil YKK zipper that runs around the top here. It slides nice and easily around the corners. It's also going to provide years of use, and even with a bit of dust and stuff, this is still going to function just fine. 38 millimeter nylon webbing here that runs right underneath the bag. So the only join is this one here where the continuous webbing joins here. So the weight is distributed right under the bag when you carry this. And the last bit of fabric that I want to talk about is what's in the bottom here. We've got some marine carpet, 7 millimeter marine carpet in the bottom here, just to protect the contents from bouncing around or from damaging the bottom of the bag while it's in the back of the car. Now the lid is a solid canvas lid. It zips right around to the back here, so it just falls to the back of the bag when you're not using it. It's not getting in your way, it falls out of the way, and there are dual zip sliders, so zips from both sides here. So no matter which side you're standing on, easy to zip up the bag. Having a look inside, it's pretty straightforward. You've got that carpet on the bottom there, the marine carpet on the bottom there. So your main Ozpig is going to sit in the middle, and you can fit your plates and stuff down the side. We'll show you that shortly. But you've got these little sort of expandable dividers. You don't have to use them. They could just tuck against the side there like that, or they're sewn in on the sides. They go right through to the bottom there, so you're not going to get dirt and stuff caught up in a little kind of narrow section down there. And you can put your chimney pieces or your legs or however you want to sort it out in each side here to try and keep things a bit organized and also stop it rattling around too much. Now that's pretty much all the features, but probably what you want to really know is how all this fits inside here. Now it's designed for this Ozpig cooker here, so the big pig's not going to fit in, just your basic Ozpig cooker here. So if we put that in first, it's going to fit both ways. It can fit this way. What you find if you fit it this way is that this kind of sits up a little bit tight against the edge here, and it's actually better if you put this in crossways like that and just move it to one side a bit, and that gives you a bit of room down one side here. So on those sides there, now you can grab the hot plates, for example, and tuck them in. Probably put these bits sticking inwards so they're not sitting against the canvas on the outside there. We'll tuck them in there, try and stack them in so they kind of stack neatly in there. We'll grab the grate, tuck that in there as well on the other side of the cooking surface, so it tucks in there. There's no exact rule on just how this should be done, just however it best fits. Now these are probably going to fit best laying flat down the sides. I'm just going to stick them upright like that for now, but they'll probably actually sit better flat. Actually, I'm going to take one step further, just tuck them in underneath there. They're probably not going to rattle as much if I do that. You've got your pot lifter there that can also tuck down there, so that's all now fitting pretty neatly. We've still got these pockets on the end here, and we've still got the chimney pieces that came with your Ozpig. Now these could fit in the corners, say like this, and we've still got those pockets on the ends for extra accessories if you like. So that's now fitting pretty neatly in there, and we've still got this and this that we can use. So that's the contents of the Ozpig by itself. I've got, so the extension chimney kit here, if we want to put that in, we can tuck that in the pocket on the end here. You fit four pieces across there. That's the chimney kit. Got an extra large warming plate here. Can also tuck that in somewhere. Let's see if I can maybe slide it down the side here. Depends on what accessories you've got as to how you want to fit it in, but that fits neatly down the side there. And this is the chargrill plate. Now what I found is if you put this on top here, it makes this a little bit tight to do up, although it is doable, but that's now quite tight on top there. And I guess if you've got anything stacked on top, this could get damaged. So I'll probably try and tuck that down the side as well. See if we can put that down there. Now that's the Ozpig plus three different accessories packed in there. Now, still got a bit of room if you wanted, but the more you put in there, the heavier it's gonna get. Now you might be wondering just how heavy all of this is, because that's a fair bit of kit inside of a bag. Well, the Ozpig itself weighs about 17 kilos and we've added three accessories in there. So we're probably up to at least 20 kilos, possibly a little bit more. And this, when you pick this up, it feels like it carries it with ease. I mean, obviously you need to be strong enough to lift it, but lifting that up now, it feels like this weight is distributed nice and evenly. The straps are separated each side here, so it's balanced well. They're not too far in the middle. And as I mentioned, this webbing runs right around the bottom here, so it's carrying the weight from the bottom, not just stitched on the sides here. And it certainly doesn't feel like I'm straining that at all. This is well distributed, the weight down here. This is all bar tacked on the side here and stitched right up to here. So that feels pretty evenly distributed. It's a heavy unit. It's certainly not a lightweight stove to carry, but if I was going to be carrying it somewhere, I'd certainly be most comfortable carrying it long distances or having it bounce around in the back of the car if it was in such a heavy-duty canvas bag like this. If you're the sort of person who takes your Ozpig with you no matter where you're heading on the weekend, you love to cook on it, you love to sit around it as a fire, or even if you've got other heavy-duty equipment, cooking stuff, cast iron cooking stuff or camp ovens, and you need a heavy-duty bag to reliably transport and cart it to and from wherever your activity is happening, grab yourself one of these. They're from Blacksmith Camping Supplies. This is the Ozpig Cooker Heater Bag. You can check them out online at snowys.com.au, where you'll find it at our lowest prices every day. If you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel for all of our latest and greatest information, or check out some other videos like this one down here.